V ambasadi Gavioli bo 29. aprila prvič v Sloveniji nastopil največji DJ vseh časov. Fat Boy Slim. Več informacij na ambasadagavioli.net.
You were growing up as a white boy listening to black music. How come that you later switched to funk?
Because machines can do the work. They invented the sampler and the drum machine, which meant that white boys could play funk without pretending to be black.
What do you think is the most significant contribution to dance music from you?
For me, I don't know, maybe a sense of eclecticism and possibly a sense of humor.
Why do you do these cameo appearances in the videos? This is some icon of... It's icon for you.
Well, it's kind of a deal with the record company. That if I do a cameo, then I don't have to star in it. If I had to star in it, I'd have to act or, you know, dance and perform. So if I could just, like, do a walk-on part, then that way I'm technically in the video, but I don't have to kind of star in it.
Q Magazine named you in their 50 bands to see before you die list. Would you go to your own show?
I would, if I wasn't in the band, then I would go to my own show, yeah. And I'm very chuffed about that, because I think I was the only act in the top 50 who was actually not a band, like the only DJ. So yeah, no, I think I'd enjoy my show if I wasn't in it.
You've started as a member of bands and now you're DJing a lot. Were your teenage dreams to become a famous pop artist, or were you humble in your ambitions?
No, I wanted to be a pop star originally. Because I saw the Osmonds and David Cassidy and I thought, I want to do that, that looks like a good job. Then punk came along and I wanted to be a musician but not a pop star, because punk didn't want heroes. But I was always a DJ. I mean, in those days, DJs you couldn't be a superstar. You were just the person in the corner who played records. So yeah, no, I mean, I always wanted to be in the music business, and you always want to be successful. So yeah, it was my dream.
Do you have a favorite way of ending your shows?
Yeah, play your big hit. Play a remix of your big hit and get out quickly. My favorite way of ending my shows is to dress as a bumblebee, which I'm going to attempt to do this evening.
You are doing a lot of fresh material with guys like Iggy Pop, David Byrne and that kind of stuff. And on the other hand, Dizzy Rascal, DJ Earth. Is there a difference how you approach to these artists?
Yeah, well, you kind of meet them in different places. All of them I kind of met first and we hung out and we got on well. Rather, I don't sort of phone people, I don't have a wish list and like phone people up. All of them I bumped into. So you bump into them in different places.
Your performance in Slovenia consists with the wedding, the royal wedding, the 29th. So obviously you will not be at the wedding party. Any regrets about that?
No. I'm very glad that I'm out of the country during that day.
Why?
Because I'm not really. I don't know them. They're not friends of mine. You know, I'm not impressed. No, I'm not a big fan
William
of them.
William and Harry, they were a party animal too.
I'm not really a fan of the royal family. I am Fatboy Slim. Don't miss my first ever show in Slovenia. It's on the 29th of April at
Ambasada Gavioli.
Ambasada Gavioli.